So remove the humidity container. Unscrew. And remove this dirty filter.
Just throw that in the garbage.
Take your clean filter and just set it on. Screw back in. Place the date on a sticker that comes with the filter on top of the filter there. Replace humidity container. And that's it.